Hey everyone, it's me, Unholiness, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are diving back into KCD. You might notice a bigger circle moving around. Well, I have an eye tracker, and today we are playing KCD with Tobii Ghost. So you can see where I am looking. And apparently KCD has Eyetracker support starting a new game, and we are going to play hardcore because why not? We need a little bit of challenge. You survive. Let's play Somnambulant and Nightmares. Continue, I guess. War Horse! Yeah, the boys. War Horse. Haven't seen this screen in such a long time. Hungry in the house. Why such a lovely view. Damn. Bird boys. A bit. Moose. Moose? Or deer? Deer. It's 1304. God damn it, such a nice game. KCD! KCD in the house. Yeah.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this?
Oh shit.
Have you been? Oh, Henry!
How could you, Henry? About
fighting. Oh, it's nothing.
Oh, Henry.
It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you?
How dare you, Henry?
Pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Can't believe you, Henry.
I just scratched myself, is all.
Mm. Mm.
Well, mm. Just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt.
Handy.
A fine state you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
I was working in the forge.
I was sweating in the forge all day yesterday.
Yeah.
And then I was helping Fritz and Matthew with some errands. So I'd say I have a right to be a bit tired.
Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me.
Mm.
And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
Bianca and my therapy. Yeah. What does it matter? Mum. Get off me back, mum. Get off me back. Eh?
So I'm learning to sword fight, and what of it? What harm does it do? At least I'll be able to defend myself.
Yeah.
God above, Hal. You know how your father will react when he finds out.
How? What's he gonna do? I'm doing nothing wrong, I just wanted to try it.
On your own head be it then. I can't stop you, and you can deal with your father on your own. Don't come looking to me for help.
So if I'm looking down... Oh. Oh, it's cool. Give me apple. Apple, give me it. Give me everything. I'm gonna take everything. And why am I sitting now? Because I pressed it, I know. I mean, I should sit down and eat. Tarantia soup. But why are you sitting down there, Henry? I wasn't pressing sit down there. Okay, I don't care. Henry, pick up that soup. Henry, pick it up. And that apple. And that apple too. Pick up everything. This for Teresa. Save your schnapps. Give it. Oh, I need to eat it. Food. I forgot everything, guys. Bye, but charcoal. Yeah. Cool. I know there are a lot of ways to cheese the game at this point. I mean, you can even get to max level. But I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, so kind of playing as it's supposed to be played.
Indeed I am, or I'll have nothing to smelt the ore with, and the king won't get his silver.
Which king do you mean, Master Tobias? The one sitting in some godforsaken dungeon, or the one who holds the key to the dungeon?
These are strange times.
Hey, you drunkard.
God be with you, Kinesh.
What do you want?
Whatever. Fuck you.
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
I knew you'd be trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy arse.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard. Or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
I must have misheard you. It sounded like you just told me to clear off. But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not pay your debts, and then try to scare me. Would you?
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Let's see, Dangrosha.
I can't wait to see how you throw.
Okay. Oh shit! Strong start, guys. Come on. Come. Score and pass. 400, easy. Okay, this time we are winning.
What the hell's with these damn things? A torch will help.
Your film's light, fellow. Oh, cool. Saturn, Davos, you'll need a scarlet to please the ladies in your eyes. Going to roll again.
God's holy hat.
And if you roll that with two, then, dude. Shit. Score and pass.
They can't fall your way forever.
950. I need 950. 1, 2. Cool. Yeah. I made 150 more, and we will win. Damn! I got 10 grosh. God save me, yeah. How much is the charcoal?
Good health to you.
Not Kunesh.
Ma? Ah, Ma. I'm hurt. Won't stop bleeding.
Oh, now. Stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are. Good as new.
Good as new.
You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
ディオに近づいてくるのか。近づかなきゃてめえをぶちのめせないんだな。ほほう。では十分近づくがよい。ラッシュの速さ比べか。
Ha! Surprise!
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and pommel. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it. And do I ever botch anything?
When did I have...
Where shall I start?
Ah, shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
Everything.
So, can we get started?
We can.
Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far. You, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman overnight. You have to work and work. And the main thing is to use what you've learned in real combat. There's nothing better than experience, believe me.
Yeah, I mean, he has nice armor, shit. I mean, it's Milanese. I can't remember, but shit, that strong armor. Okay, so buy the ale at the tavern.
Hey, Henry's come to see us.
Henry's come to see us. Fuck yeah. Bianca.
God save my lovely.
I'm full of blood.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Your beauty, of course.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
I need ale for father.
A pitcher as usual?
Aye. Bring me a cool one from the cellar.
But of course.
Thanks.
It's on me today. you can pay me back
this evening. Out of the question. Here you go. And this evening I'll have something more for you.
I can't wait.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
You too. Oh, by the way, that shifty-looking fellow was asking after you.
Vanya.
I suppose.
Vanya.
He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough.
Murdering.
You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
Cool.
Pal, I've got something special for you.
Sheesh.
Is that so? Now what would that be?
Your favorite, savior schnapps.
Really? You're an angel.
I hope you'll thank me properly later.
You bet I will.
Five? Wow. That's five save games. Oh boy.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
I have charcoal, the hilt, and the ale. We can start.
Good job. Let's have it then, son. Well done. Right. Let's see what kind of job the master in Sassau did for us. Look at that, lad.
See.
That's what I call craftsmanship.
What does the inscription mean?
Damned if I know. Doesn't look like Czech to me. Latin, maybe? Lord Radzig ordered it. Oh, this will be the finest sword I've ever made. Have you got the charcoal? Good. Then fire up the forge. We'll put it all together.
See. Nice.
By the way, I heard some gossip about what happened to Deutsch. I expect you know something about it.
Maybe.
Maybe? Someone threw dung at Deutsch's freshly lime-washed house, maybe. And maybe those cronies of yours had something to do with it.
That Deutsch was talking treason in the tavern about Sigismund and the king. He got what he deserved.
Oh, got what he deserved, did he? Look, I don't know if you're mixed up in this or if it's just those friends of yours. It's all the same to me. But I have a trade to run. The German pays well. And having my son in the pillory helps nothing and nobody, least of all the king. Do you understand?
Yes.
Look me in the eye, Henry. Do you understand?
I understand.
Good. Then we'll never have this conversation again.
So you think it's right to let traitors speak ill of the king?
Does that boy ever listen to a word I say? So Deutsch spouts rubbish, so what? You might win a fight with violence, but you'll never win an argument. Remember, Henry, if you want to convince someone that they're wrong, try using your mouth, not your fists.
Furnace is ready.
Right, we'll do the grip. I'll heat it up. When I take it out, you slip the grip on so it fits exactly. You know what you're doing. Do it. Good. Once more. That's it. Done. Now file it down so it sits well in the hand. I'll prepare the guard.
Nice. I love this cut. It's so awesome.
If
Father, why did you leave Prague? Who ever heard of a master swordsmith making horseshoes in a village?
I had my reasons, Hal. And here I have your mother and you. Why would I want any other life?
Do you remember Emperor Charles?
I do. Life was good under his reign.
Better than now.
He built half of Prague and a score of castles, had a bridge made over the Moldau, and founded a university, and all without a war. He knew how to rule.
Better than Wenceslas?
Better by far. But Wenceslas doesn't have it easy. It's hard to step into the shoes of someone whose like is born only once a thousand years.
What about Sigismund?
Do you think Charles would have brought an army down on his own people like Sigismund? No. Wenceslas may not be the equal of his father, but Sigismund, he brings shame to the royal name. How's it going? Give it here, and we'll put it all together.
That's a nice sword.
It's magnificent.
Indeed it is. The Lord be with you. My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
Teresa!
Henry, are you all right?
Here are those nails you wanted.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering.
I haven't looked at that.
This evening?
We will.
Maybe we'll see each other there. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. That sword is truly beautiful.
Fine lass, eh? Now stop staring at her and come and see this. It's time for the trial by fire.
Fine lass.
We did a fine job.
I would expect nothing less from such a renowned swordsmith.
Well, those days are gone, sir.
You haven't lost your skills, though. Would you like to try it?
Sir, what good is a sword to a commoner?
Let him try it. You still have a lot to learn. Ask your father to show you how. He knows what he's about.
Learning his trade will serve him better in life, sir.
Perhaps. But who knows what the future holds for each of us. I see that you almost have it finished.
It just needs a polish, then Henry will bring it to you.
Excellent. Fine work, very fine. Pew. A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer. What say you, Sir Isman?
True, Sir Radzik. If I'd have had its like back in Nicopolis, things would have worked out differently. How odd to find such an accomplished swordsmith working in a place like this. A man of his talent would have no problem making a fortune in Prague or Vienna.
You're right. It's a very long and peculiar story.
I'd be glad to listen to it over a cup of wine, but duty calls and I must leave. Here you are. Learn from your father. He truly is a master of his craft.
I'm sure our paths will cross again.
They certainly will.
Once it's ready, send your son up to me with it. Good work, Martin.
Sure.
It's been an honor, Sir Isvan. Have a safe journey to Sassan.
The honor is mine, Sir Radzik. Thank you for the hospitality.
A long, peculiar history. That was a long time ago. I might tell you about it sometime, but not today.
Will you teach me how to use it, like Sir Radzik said?
Why?
Well, it could come in useful. Maybe I'll travel a bit before settling down. I'd like to know more than the tavern on the green and the forge.
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, son? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow as soon as you set foot outside the house.
You talk as if you've seen it happen.
A man my age has seen a lot. Being a blacksmith might bring no glory, but it has its benefits, like keeping your head on your shoulders. I want to end my days in Skalitz, here, beneath the linden tree and by your mother's side.
Well, so do I, one day. But first, I'd like to see the world, meet new people.
Meet them or beat them?
Meet. You have to keep going on about it.
Then you've no need to learn swordplay.
A messenger.
He was in a hurry. What's happened?
Shit, it's happening. Oh. Oh boy. Here we come.
Take the sword, go into the house, and grab anything else important from the trunk. Go to the castle. Hurry.
What about you?
Shit.
Your mother is in the village. I'll fetch her and we'll follow right behind.
I'll go with you.
No. You do what I say right now. Give the sword to Sir Radzik. If anything happens, he'll take care of you. He owes me. Oh. Fuck you.
Come on, help! Find a horse! Ride to Talmberg! Tell them what's coming! Warn them!
Run by the rope! Yeah.
Jump down from the wall and flee!
Saving Teresa. What? Oof. Fuck the horse. Did we save her? And this was easy. Sorry.
Fuck all about me then.
Left. Talmberg is to the left along the stream.
Let's go, horsey. That way,
warn the others! They've torn at Skalitz!
It's up the luck they forced on each car.
I hope I'm going the right way.
Go! They'll kill you all!
couldn't
yeah.
he? What's me again?
Flee to Talmberg!
He... come on.
Come on.
I'm close. Yep, fuck you. Yeah. First track. Come on, Henry.
Someone give him a drink and bring hot wine and bandages. Tell me, boy, who are you and where are you from? What in hell's name happened?
I've come from Skalitz. They burned it to the ground. Slaughtered everyone.
Who? Who burned it to the ground?
A huge army. They attacked without warning. And they weren't Czechs or Germans either.
Who then?
I don't know. I've never seen armor like it or heard their language. Maybe Tatars?
Tatars, you say?
Yeah.
Well, we'll deal with that later. First, let's have a look at that leg of yours. Grit your teeth, boy. I'm gonna pull that arrow out. Easy. All done. You were lucky, lad. The arrow missed the bone. It only needed bandaging, and I've done that often enough before. War is a good teacher. Can you stand? There you go. Good as new.
Thank you.
If you idlers nothing better to do, get back to work. You'll have to speak to Lord Divish. Can you manage? Sir, this is a survivor from...
I heard, Robart. Tell me, boy, what exactly happened? Did you see the ensigns of the attackers? And were there any more survivors?
Sir, I don't know what army it was, but it was huge. There were dozens of banners flying on the hill above Skalitz. The ones who did the slaughtering spoke a strange language. They burned Skalitz to the ground. But a lot of people took refuge in the castle. I wasn't quick enough. And as I fled, they shouted from the battlements that I should come and warn you.
The soldiers the boy didn't recognize. They could be those Cumans of Sigismund's. It said they came to Hungary from the east, and now they're the core of his army. Sacking Gutenberg must have given him a taste for stolen silver.
Skalitz is a small castle, sir. If Sigismund attacks, they can't hold.
Indeed, Sir Robart. And our small garrison would be no help, even if we could risk sending them.
You think we're next in line?
Maybe. What's your name, boy?
I'm Henry, son of the Skalitz blacksmith.
I know him. Did he make it inside the castle? I'm sorry. It's in God's hands now. No one else can help us. Anyway, thank you for risking your neck to warn us. Robard, take care of Henry. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates. We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command, sir.
Okay, guys, we are going to leave this episode here. We arrived at Talmberg and we are going to continue the our journey from right here. Please do tell me in the comments below what did you think about the Tobii experience. I hope it added something a little bit. Anyways, thank you for watching this video and I'll see you later. Goodbye. Give it up for myself.